Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! I'm right behind you. Go!
We were almost in that. This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. Bridge. Sweet.
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
Okay, lower the bridge.
Hey, that wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh. Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Oh, hey, hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jim, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh.
What?
Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Huh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate!
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Ah. Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh.
Oh, what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did. Hey,
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together.
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next? Ow.
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great. Nice.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up.
Think that'll do it.
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
Ugh.
see anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Just come on. We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Oh, cool.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple?
No. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
I gotta get up there. But how?
Hang on. I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Mm. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but... say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
God, I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. There's the chocolates and flowers.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
Right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
What's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. We just have to bounce the light around the room. This isn't doing much. Those mirrors seem important. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Such a good idea down there.
Huh?
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on. Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Is it to your left?
Got it. All right. One more blade to go. How am I going to get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector. Good, that's it. That did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so. I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the engine.
We'll worry about us.
Chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
Clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Nate! Over here!
There they are! Stay down!
Shit! Jeff and Elena are in trouble. There's a shock. Keep your heads down!
Keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
Let's go.